This is my earth, and I live in it. It's one third dirt and two thirds water, and it rotates and revolves through space at rather an impressive pace, and never even messes up my hair. And here's a really weird thing. The force created by its spin is the force that stops the chaos flooding in. This is my earth.